This year on The X Factor.
This could be your lucky day.
You are right up my street.
That's what I call a pop star.
Use some work on your vocals.
Want it that way.
It's a no for me.
Say no.
What? Louis, she's got her own opinion.
Something didn't connect for me, I'm sorry.
I just don't think you're ready.
I'm so sorry.
You could have been so much better.
I don't feel well at all. I'm definitely coming down with something.
Are you ill?
Cheryl Cole has collapsed.
Hoping to find the next Britney Spears.
I'm singing for my life now because I ain't happy to know.
Are you saying I can't sing then?
Yes.
I'm not taking that.
I think you should just go.
Boo yourself.
Come on, don't be tight. This is my life.
I'm putting my neck on the block here.
Sure. Simon, what are you doing?
Because I've just got a feeling, Louis. This is the most frustrating audition I've ever sat in my life.
I know you've got it in there.
3,332 yeses.
To watch highlights of tonight's show again and for exclusive behind-the-scenes clips, go to itv.com/X Factor.
So much negativity in this room is unreal.
And the X Factor returns next Saturday, 7:30 on ITV1.
She punched her in the face.
Just hit her friend.
She punched her.